Hi, Center School friends. Welcome back to your Movement Monday. Today, we are going to learn a dance to the song Sir Duke by Stevie Wonder. This is an older song that I personally really, really love. It has a fun beat, so I hope that you have fun learning the dance to this too. All right, we're going to go ahead. Let's get started learning the moves, and then we'll put it all together and dance to the music. Let's get in there. Personal space. Give yourself plenty of room to dance and to move and to make sure we're not going to touch anything or anyone. The first move in this dance is just a step to the side and clap. So we will step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we keep moving to the side, but this time we turn that step into a slide. So I want us to slide together, slide together, slide together, slide together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. So far we have our step clap, we have our step and slide. Now we are going to step our feet out and we reach down to the ground. So I step and I reach across, opposite arm to opposite leg. Reach, 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 and reach. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Now, we stand up tall and tap our heels. So I tap heel, 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 heel. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, so far we have our step and clap, step and clap, step and clap, step and clap. Now we slide and together, slide, step together. Then we reach down, opposite foot, opposite arm, reach down, 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 reach down. Now tap your heels, heels, switch it side to side. All right, last move. All we're doing is we're moving our hips back and forth to the beat. So we will go like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So slow, slow, pick it up. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And then we start all the way back from the beginning with our step and clap. You know it, you got it. All right, friends, if you want to add in some of your own fun dance moves, go for it. I would love to see how creative we can get. Otherwise, let's go ahead, get those dancing shoes on, and let's get ready to dance to the music. All right, here we go. Find that beat, start. Step and clap, step, clap, step, clap. Nice and steady. Take it to our slide.
Music is a word within itself, with a language we all understand.
Nice and John, slide, step.
With an equal opportunity.
Here, 4, 3, 2, reach it down, reach it down. Here, 4, 3, tap your heels, tap heels. Here, 4, 3, swing your hip. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Make it a slide, slide, step.
We know that it isn't always will be one of the things that life just won't quit.
Here, 4.
We have some music by
3.
Pioneers, but time will not
2.
Allow us to forget.
Last one. Reach it down, reach down, 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 down. Here, 4. 3. Tap your heels. Tap heels. 4, 3, swing your hips. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. one more. One, two, three, last one. One, two, three, now step and clap. Four, three, two, slide it out. Slide, snap. Great job, everyone. Here, four, three, two, last one. Swing your hips, finish it out. One, two, three. Awesome, awesome job, boys and girls. That was so good. I hope you had fun learning our dance moves and moving to the beat. Have an awesome Movement Monday.